you know, everybody knows what a guest girl looks like. I mean, I'm not tall and blonde, but, you know, it's definitely an attitude, and, you know, I love that in their advertising they always embrace, like, a full-figured woman. Well, I grew up in Maine, so we definitely didn't have, like, a guest store, but sometimes, you know, some of the, you know, like a Macy's or something like that would find something, and all my friends would, like, save up their allowance to buy, like, a guest bathing suit for summer. That they finally made the announcement, so it's not like everybody walking on eggshells, you know, is it happening, is it not happening. You know, they're still working on the script, so I'm gonna get to read that in a couple of weeks, I hope, so. I know, I totally forgot, I think I'm gonna be flying on Friday, so that's a really romantic thing to be doing, like on a plane full of strangers, probably getting the flu from the recycled air. It's gonna be amazing.